Well, St. Stephen's is a community of believers, and I enjoy celebrating my belief in God, and we're a group of believers, all with the same goal and the same ideas, and want to be who we're meant to be. It's what I grew up with and what we had had before moving to Des Moines, part of a smaller community where you got to know the other people rather than run in and do your duty and run back out. You know people and you say, how is your mother doing? Or how are you doing with this situation or this loss? It's important to make those connections with people. There, you can find people everywhere, but people that have the same belief and want to be part of a bigger community. And some of the things that we do here, I mean, it's wonderful. The outreach for the loaves and fishes, that not only feeds the people, it feeds their soul. They have the prayer request gives them a chance to share what's on their mind. And it's such a social thing. They come in and they're so thankful that we provide that service. And we always say, you know, we're so glad you're here. We do this for you. We're glad you came. Karen Acres School, they go out of their way to make you feel wanted. The teacher that I worked with last year was wonderful. And I've even spoken to her over the summer. And she's like, when you can come back, please come back to my class. So she's a wonderful teacher. She's just great. And it's gotten nice to be in doing that in the community you live in and that where the church is located. The Women's Circle, wonderful group of women. And they, when I started attending their meetings, I found out they pray every day for every child in this church. And they're special prayers, and that it's so important and so wonderful. It's one of the best things that they do. Right. And when I met one of the people in that group, she said to me, oh, I pray for your grandchildren every day. And I was just like, oh, that's so wonderful.